Hello everyone, welcome back to Stalker Call of Pripyat with their Misery mod. Are you feeling miserable yet? Well, you will in just a few minutes, probably. And I will too. And I love it. I've got my cool new mask on.
Давай, не задерживайся.
Don't let the door hit you. What door? What door, Owl? There are no doors. You... Anyway, ignore his stupidity. I've got a brand new mask, and it's pretty damn cool, and I can't wait to use it and see how good it actually is against... radiation. Apparently it's pretty damn good protection. Yeah, looks pretty damn good. So here's what I've done. Couple things, somebody commented on one of my videos and let me know that I'd been forgetting to unload the weapons that I've been finding. So I've been potentially wasting ammo that I could have used. Although hopefully having the selling the weapons loaded will hopefully actually improve their value, so hopefully I was actually getting money for the ammo at least. So I'm gonna start doing that. Plus I've also taken the liberty of putting all of my repair stuff, which was mostly usable on items with fairly high condition levels, such as like 75 to 90% in some cases. Like, it couldn't be used on items lower than those conditions. So most of it was not useful for what I have right now, so I just stuck it all in my chest, along with all those scientific items, so now I don't have as many items in my inventory, and I'm not holding as much weight. Yep. More loot to hold, more loot to sell. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to sleep. Until, let's go with 7 a.m. Yeah, that should be good. Where are you off to in such a hurry? He's gotta catch up with his comrades. Like, wait, I woke up late, don't leave me! No! Everybody's in a hurry, it looks like. Don't hit me, door. Rude. Either that's a really light door, or I am smacking that thing, and it would be loud. That thing looks like it weighs about 50 pounds. Anyway. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. Before I get my weapon out. Here's what I'm gonna do. Now that I have my mask, I want to see if I can get whatever anomaly or not anomaly, whatever. I just heard gunshots. Let's stay here. That might have just been thunder, I'm not sure. But now that I have the mask, I want to see if I can survive the claw anomaly. And potentially get artifact or whatever artifacts are there. And if I can't, regardless of whether I can or can't, I'm going to also move on to find the missing hunter. Who went to look for a bloodsucker lair. Which should be bundles of fun. I love bloodsuckers. They're so nice. It's really fun to pet them. Like, the way they purr when you pet their stomachs. And you just rub them. Like, they're so cute and adorable. I love them so much. Alright, which way? This way. I really want to turn on my light, but at the same time, I really don't want to use the battery power. Because batteries are expensive, and at the moment, I have half charge, roughly. And batteries, replacement batteries, that'll also give me half charge again. So for now, I'm going to avoid that. Also, I need to eat pretty badly. That is not what I meant to press. Let's try that again. There we go. I just saw a cat thing in the distance. That is one of those disturbing and disgusting cats. And I hear gunfire. Whatever, I'll ignore it. What weighs the most? Alright, the protein bar is much more calories per weight, so I'm gonna consume the heaviest stuff first. Let's eat some more. Alright, should be good to go. I could have sworn that dude was just sitting on the ground in the rain next to all of the many, many horrible things that could kill him. Not a time to be leisurely, dude. Alright, I should be able to sprint infinitely. Or, okay, not quite, but pretty close to it. I can sprint for a really, really long time thanks to my light weight and all of the food I just shoved down my throat. I really want to turn on my light, but I really, really shouldn't. I could get out my flashlight and my pistol, but that means taking off my headlamp thing or something like that. I don't know. It was a complex procedure, that's all I remember. I don't want to mess with it. Alright, further reads. I remember these reads all too well. So well that I'm gonna jump up on these rocks and look around. Alright, it's good. Nothing here. Holy stutters. Oh my god. Alright, let's save, and let's see if I can survive. I don't need my light. Do not need my light. I just saw something nasty over there. Some sort of anomaly, I think. Things are creepy as hell, but I'm pretty sure they run away from you. Ooh. There's a large pack of something up on the hill. Looks like they're kind of staying away, though. Oh, Jesus Christ! The fuck? Great weapon jam. Oh. It made no noise before it attacked me. Fucking hell. Right. Don't believe my ears. Oh god, snork.
Don't see me.
Don't see me.
Don't see me.
Oh god. Oh. Okay, the snorks are back. The snorks are most definitely back. And this isn't even nighttime. Although with the clouds and the rain, it practically is. Alright. You know what? YOLO. Freaking YOLO. Take the radiation as long as I can get a freaking artifact. Where's an artifact?
I know there's artifacts here. Give me an artifact. Ow.
Artifact. Is there no artifact here? I think I'm about to die. There's apparently no artifact here. Or actually, this thing is supposed to be It's supposed to be programmed with a list of... Yeah, I'm pretty much just dead at this point. Oh, wow. It actually cracks. Your visor actually cracks when you take damage. That's really cool. Being careful for the win. Good job. Gonna pat myself on the back for that one. But yeah, I did mention that it has an outdated list of artifacts programmed onto it. My detector, so maybe it just doesn't know where it is. Either way. Okay, forget that. We're gonna go to the Bloodsucker Lair. And have a wonderful, wonderful time. Let's go say hi to the bloodies. That's not the right weapon. That's the right weapon. Oh god, radiation. The S.T.A.L.K.E.R. universe. Go out at nighttime. It's dark. Go out at daytime. It's dark. Fuck. Okay, don't have sickness. Good, nope, wrong. Damn it. I keep pressing the wrong button. No. Yes. This way. Is that? That's an anomaly. Or some sort of a strange formation in the Earth, which is exactly where you'd expect anomalies to be. Alright, I'm gonna turn on my lights here. I really wish I had a shotgun. Oh, Bloodsucker! Observe. Take a look behind us, see if there's any stray dogs biting my ankles. Or about to. No. Man, I feel constricted with this mask on. I feel claustrophobic. Well, that's interesting. Is it getting quiet because I'm under this tree? Whoa. Is it getting quieter because I'm out of the rain? That is really, really cool. Alright. It looks like a swamp full of poison gas to me. Wrong key again. The hunter was supposed to find the Bloodsucker lair, according to current information, and his Bloodsuckers were responsible for recent S.T.A.L.K.E.R. disappearances. Oh my god, I pressed it again. There we go. It says right here, but I don't think the location is literal, or maybe it is. That's a dead Bloodsucker. See what I said about them being cute? Isn't it adorable? Body is badly decayed. Well, I'm not sure if there's a lair here, but there's certainly a Bloodsucker. Or was, rather. Right. I want to see if there's artifacts here. But again, I'm worried I'm going to get a horrible poisoning if I step foot down there. Let's find out. Oh my god. Okay, well, my mask instantly broke, so yeah. Let's go around. Shit, what is the condition of it now? Still looks practically max. I could repair it when I get back, though. Fireplace. Is there anyone there? I don't see anyone. Whoa. There is an artifact here. I think that's what that flashing light is. It's directly ahead. Is it moving? It's gone. Yeah, it must be moving. I'm not sure if I should climb up here. I don't think I should climb up there, but I kind of really, really want to. I kind of really, really want to climb up here. I'm just imagining when I reach the top of this, there's going to be something magical waiting for me. Ah. I know I can do it. Come on. I almost did it. I almost did it before. Oh. No, it's not gonna work. I had to try. I absolutely had to try. Just think of all the things I could have done if I got up there. I could have looked down at the pit of acid. I could have even dropped into it. On a whimsy. Is that even a term? I don't even know if that's a term, but I just said it. Right, somewhere over there, generally. Let's go around. Let's check out this campsite, too. Any leftovers I can eat? Anyone? No? Aww. Okay. I'm probably gonna get hurt doing this, but I want that damn artifact. I need that artifact. I need the monies. Okay, let's see if that's acid. It looks like acid. Okay, that's acid. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna start taking horrible damage as soon as I go down there. It's really hard to tell exact- Oh, it's close. Yes! Oh. I have it. No one else can have it. Get away from me, bird. Fucking birds, they want it. Fuck you. It's mine. What is it? Stone blood. I wonder if I should sell it, or get an artifact container for it and wear it. It'll give me protection. But the money's more valuable at this point, though. Like, I need... Well, I mean, yeah, I just realized I can't even wear it. I need armor to do that. Whoa. Right, so being under trees makes the environmental sounds go down, but not the sound of gunfire. I can hear it. I'm gonna go try to find it and hope I can pick up scraps. Actually, wait a minute. I just realized I don't even know this quest. Yeah, it says find the missing hunter. I never found the hunter. I found a bloodsucker. And for some reason, this location is marked, so it must be relevant. It must be close. Maybe the bloodsucker lair is inside of the gas station? Maybe. I'm pretty sure if I go in there, I'm gonna get irradiated, though. Whoa. Alright, so I don't need to use my good weapon against little cat things. Ugh. These guys are really disturbing. The noises they make, especially. I could try to run inside and hope I can prod at what may be the lair. I mean, I don't know, maybe the lair's over here, maybe it's here. Ironforged anomaly. Oh god, I remember that place. I'm not going there anytime soon. Nope. Alright, let's see what's inside. Actually, it doesn't sound horrible. The radiation. It seems to have disappeared. Alright. Is this the lair? Cattail? I will take that. Oh! Are you... The fuck, man? Whoa, are you not a... What is happening? You're obviously not a... Wait... What? Apparently he's very fickle. I'm a bandit. I'm not a bandit. No, I'm not a bandit. I am a bandit. Just kidding, I'm a bandit. The hell was that? He looked like a bandit, but I thought he would have shot me. He sure took his time. Right. I guess he just had to reload. Is there anyone else here? What were you doing here? Alone. Oh, you're a mercenary. Wait, why would a mercenary try to kill me? Mercenaries aren't bandits. Anyway, grenade, money. A deck of cards. Whoa, that sounded like an explosion outside. And this pistol, although it's just a lowly Makarov, is actually in decent condition. I'll have to check that out. Also, your weapon. Turn off my light, conserve battery power. Your weapon looks like one I had before. Does that use the same type of ammo as what I'm using? I think it does. Oh, it's got no ammo in it. Okay. Alright. Actually becoming pretty bright outside. Relatively, for the soccer universe. Oh, god. Radiation. Radiation everywhere. Like, loot on this thing, or what? And there's the crack of doom. I'm not going back down there. Screw looting those things. I don't want the radiation. Right. So about the missing stalker. The missing hunter. I don't know, I guess I'll just explore over here. Maybe make my way over to the swamp. Check out Stingray 5. Maybe take a look at the Krug Antenna Complex. I don't remember what that place is. Might be worth going into, or it might be way too dangerous. Let's find out. Can actually see. It's amazing. It's a miracle. My eyes are finally receiving light. Lumens. It does look like a complex. Looks like a big, boxy building. Also a lot of large metal objects, which might be imbued with radiation. Let's take a look around here for a lair of some sort. Set up there. Oh yeah, that's that place. Let's not do that. Do I need to eat? Not really. Alright, well, I've already got a pretty good haul as far as money goes, just because of this artifact alone. Yeah, I've got enough weight at this point that I can't really sprint. In fact, I'm actually going through my stamina just by... just with my normal walk speed, or... I guess... this isn't really a walk. I guess it's a run? Maybe a jog? Looks all quiet. Also looks like it'd be filled with radiation. I'm gonna check it out. See if there's radiation around these towers. No, okay. Even this could be a lair. It is a large, dark building. There's a lot of room inside. Alright, so I'm gonna be really careful here. Looking for bloodsuckers. Take a peek inside before I even dare to go inside. Be clear. Looking for stashes. Ooh, hello. Let me orient myself so I can see the doorway. Excellent. Energy drink and some smokes, which I could sell. This place actually has power? That's actually a working light. Ooh, there's a... there's a basement. What better place for a lair than a basement? Oh. Alright, let's swing wide around this car. Truck. Jeep. Thing with wheels that moves. It's around here. Little shacks. Okay. Ho 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 ho. I think I found the Bloodsucker lair. It doesn't know I'm here. Holy shit. The chance to sneak up on a Bloodsucker is very, very rare. You must utilize this opportunity well. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Fuck the gun. It's time for the grenade. Okay. I hope this goes through and doesn't bounce off. I'm not sure how it throws. Please don't bounce off. Okay. It's dead? But is it the only one? I think it is. But let's not make any assumptions. Alright, the outsides look clear. Not sure about the very center, and certainly not sure about the basement. Alright. Let's enter. Let me check my battery power first. It's low. Well, it's getting low. It's still pretty good. Alright. Do I have my anti-flesh rounds? Enhanced fragmentation to soft tissue. Alright, so that's good. Good for them, because they don't have any armor whatsoever. Alright, I'm going to save that dark pit of doom for later. Look for stashes. Look for bloodsuckers. That's the lower level down there. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Alternative entrance or exit. Oh, it scared me just to freaking fly. Jesus. Alright, upstairs is definitely clear. Ooh, and a stash. Next to this nasty toilet. Protein bar, yep. Drug making kit. Some plastic bags contain pills and herbs. Alright, it's valuable. Which is good, because I'm certainly not going to be making my own drugs. I'm good. Yeah, no thanks. Looks foggy in here. Hello. Bloodsucker meat. Ew. In fact, it is getting foggy, isn't it? Yep. Now my visibility's even worse. Great. Alright. Where is the entrance? To the basement. Here we go. Ooh, there's a lot of rooms down here. A lot of rooms. Oh my god. Oh, okay. This is another grenade solution time. Please don't miss and bounce off the doorframe. Oh god! Oh my god! Holy shit! I think I just shit myself. My heart is beating so fast right now. Oh. There's more than one. Oh my god. Okay. Did I mention they can go invisible? I don't think I have enough grenades to purge that basement. I don't know if I can do it. I think I killed that one, I think. But there's at least two more. I think I heard three. Okay. Is this my best weapon? For this? Like, do I have super... tissue damage rating medium to high? Like, I wonder if that's better than my current rounds for this. This thing has so much ammo in it, though. It's got 40 shots. The pistol just can't compare. I do need to switch firing modes to auto. Actually, no, it's already on auto, isn't it? Yeah, okay. And... right, see, I have this grenade here. But I don't actually know how to use it. Like, I can't... I don't know how the grenade system works. If I try to put these into the slots, it doesn't work. If I try to put in the quick slots, it doesn't work. The only way I can find to actually access them is with the scroll wheel. Which only allows me to access this one, not the other one. Let me try all the numbers. Alright, so 2's my main weapon, 3's my pistol, 4 is my grenade. 5 nothing, 6 nothing, 7 nothing... I can't seem to access that grenade. Okay. I can't even take a single hit from those things. I don't know if I can do this. But I'm damn well gonna try. Where are the other ones? I think what I need to do is throw a grenade and then literally sprint outside. I can't be indoors. I need room to run. Here we go. Are they chasing me? I can't even tell. They can go invisible. Okay. Now my other grenade's showing up. Maybe you select the grenade slot and you switch through your ammo types and that switches the grenade types? I don't know. Anyway, should I just throw one down there right now? I do not want to go down into that fucking pit. I just heard something move. I just heard something move. Oh, no. I was hearing shots. And they sounded like footsteps. Wait, there's more than one in there. How are you still alive? What? Okay. This needs to go inside, not outside. Inside, come on. Come on. Yes, they went inside. I see one body. Is it the second one? I think I see the second one. Okay. Are there more? What's my battery life? Okay, it's pretty low. Okay. Check around this side. I think that's the only place left to check. I haven't checked thoroughly in there, but I've done a... I've seen decently in there from all angles that I can see from the outside. What the hell's in here? There's a stash. Okay, it's clear. I'm not checking anything until I know there's no goddamn bloodsuckers down here. I need to check that room. Okay, that is two bodies. What about behind those two things? Is there anything behind there? You could fit a bloodsucker or two. Okay. It only took like a half hour, but this building's secure. Oh my god, this game. Nothing useful. Bloodsucker meat. Give me your meat. It's the least you can give me. Okay. Okay. This doesn't seem to get me any closer to finding the hunter, but... Oh, what is that? Military maps. Ah, can sell it. Dead batteries? Plastic jar. Oh yeah, gold teeth, alright. So I can sell that. And bad ammo. What a wonderful haul. Wonderful. A bunch of broken stuff. Made it all worth it. Alright, there might be other stashes in here. Oh, shit. There we go. Alright, that's my last bit of battery. I don't think there's anything else down here. No. Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. Open air. I can breathe again. Again, that doesn't bring me any closer to finding the guy's body. But I feel accomplished having done that. I'm thinking maybe his body is just somewhere in the bushes next to the bloodsucker. Maybe. Let's check the periphery here. While heading over towards the swamp. Whoa. Whoa. Snorks. Somebody shooting snorks. It's a bandit. Oh, if they get the bandit, I might be able to loot his body. At least, I think that's a bandit. There's another dead one. Dead guy, not a snork. Okay. You're not gonna loot his body, are you? Whoa, 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 you coming for me? You coming for me? No, he's looting a body. Thing is, I think it's a bandit, but I'm not entirely sure. So, if you start aiming at me, I am going to shoot you. Are you a bandit? You look like a bandit, but I've seen stalkers that look like bandits. I don't think he is. He would have shot me. Oh, he's gonna get to him first. No! Mine. Mine, I don't... Mine. Okay, what are you? You're obviously not a bandit. It doesn't even say what you are. You look tired, friend. Listen, I have a question for you. Ever meet a dude called Magpie? I struggle to remember all the faces in duty, and you're asking me about loners? They have their base over at Skadovsk. Go ask there. Alright, fine. Oh, you're duty, okay. And you have no money. But you have some cannabis. Improvised stim pack, that wouldn't be bad. But no, I'm good. That is not an elegant angle to die at. Alright, let me figure out what I just picked up. It's the military maps. I got this. What is this? Hunter's kit. A whole bag full of hooks, knives, and other equipment used for skinning and gutting animals and mutants. Few stalkers carry professional equipment for mutant hunting. And that is probably the reason why so many zoners are sick. What the fuck? Whoa, 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 don't aim at me. I'm not aiming at you. Truce. Отработали. Больно. Alright, he's just shooting the local wildlife and local monsters. Anyway, the kit can effectively improve weapons and armor maintenance. Alright, so it seems like it's an impractical thing that can be used for some maintenance, but it's probably best sold. What else did I even pick up? I know I picked up some parts. What else? Did I get a weapon? I don't even know, I just grabbed it so quickly. Whatever. I'll look at it later when I get back to camp. Alright, periphery. Back to the peripherium. I don't want to use my light. I want to, but I don't want to use the battery power. Oh, I need to eat. This is a stimulant. I think? Yeah, it's a stimulant. I'm not sure if that's a bad thing. No, let's just eat the heavy stuff first. Do I have any heavy stuff? Jars of something or other? I don't think I do. No, I don't really seem to have any heavy stuff. Alright, let's just have a, calories. Let's just eat a bar. An energy bar. That's good. Alright, now I can move much, much better. Hey, S.T.A.L.K.E.R! Are you down there? Nope. He didn't fall into a well. Confirmed. Alright, here's the swamp. Let's take a look-see. Yep. That's a down jobber. Also looks like this place is going to get me horribly sick. Looks like it's covered in acid. Again. Fireplace. Don't see anyone. Well, other than the acid that's going to make all of my skin slide off, it looks perfectly safe. Might even be an artifact here. Not that I'll find it, because I'm going to die before I even get close to that. Yeah, I can't. Like, that just does constant damage to me, right? It does. Oh, there is an artifact here. Hold on. I'll take a bit of damage for an artifact. Not for a helicopter, but for an artifact, sure. Whoa. It's either gotten darker simply because it's overcast and raining, or it's becoming nighttime. Should probably think about returning soon. Fuck. Alright, well, if I just want to get to the helicopter, it makes the most sense to go to the opposite side, because that looks like it's closer to that side. I really like this artifact, though. Where did it go? There's a little tunnel there. What's in here? Oh. It's just got creepy. What is in here? Hello? Okay, just go to the other side. Alright. Whew. Nothing like a creepy dark tunnel to set your nerves on edge. And trust me, you don't want your nerves set on edge. They're meant to be upright at all times. Alright, the artifact must be on the move. I have no idea where it could be at this point. Check out this fire, and then make my way to the other side, closer to the helicopter. How's my charge looking? It's okay. I'm gonna turn it off, though, because it might be becoming nighttime, in which case I don't want to go back without a light. Going back with a light wasn't very fun. Going back without a light would be suicide, pretty much. Alright, how close can I get? It's not a bad way to get to it from. Or I should keep going over. I think if I throw enough bolts, it'll unburden me, I'll have less weight, and I'll be able to run further. Whoa. Holy shit! Is that a fucking bloodsucker? Oh my god. Oh, fuck. I can't keep running. Oh. I'm still alive. Holy shit. My weapon fell. Jam, 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 jam. Oh god. Oh. Where'd you go? I saw you're wounded. You're fucking wounded. Oh. Look at that bastard. He's limping. I didn't expect to see him out in the open like that. I'm not sure if they only come out at nighttime, or when it's dark, or what. I know they like dark places for their lairs, obviously. Right, well, let me see if I can spot that thing. And shoot it from afar, if not, this is gonna be a little bit difficult. Where? Oh god, I can't even see anything. Let me get super close to my monitor. Where are you? I don't see it. Maybe I can't come up on rocks. One can hope. And one would probably be wrong. But two might be right. Since two is stronger than one. What is that bloodsucker doing? Just like hiding out in a bush? You better get his attention. Did it work? Nope. I think my best bet might be to run in and attempt to run back to the rocks. Or hope my weapon doesn't jam.
Where are you?
As soon as I hear a noise, I'm running back. I don't know if I can make it! Go, 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 go. I have no stamina. Where are you? Please tell me you can't climb rocks. Oh, come on, where did it go? This is worse than just having it kill me. I know it's out there. Come on.
Get me!
Fuck. Okay. I know you're here. Come on out. Oh my God! Okay, no. I am ill-suited to take care of that. Sorry, helicopter, but no. I will come back for you, I promise. Nope. I don't want to come away empty-handed, though. Really like an artifact. I mean, I could just run for the helicopter, just, you know, through the water, but I'm pretty sure I'd suffer horrible everything, horrible radiation, probably melt my skin off, get 20 types of cancer. No thanks. Just gonna go around the perimeter. Parameter. Gonna go around the parameter. The perimeter. See if this. Oh, no, 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 no. See if this thing will light up. Yeah, I'm really close to being overloaded. I could take an energy drink, but I don't think I need to. I think I'll be okay. This is where I first saw the artifact. Register on my thingamabobby. Technical term, by the way. Let's rest for a second. I don't want to get horribly hurt, only to run into a place that might not even have the artifact. Whoa. I think I maybe just saw it. Hold on. I just saw a light. I think lights tend to indicate where they are. Also, what's inside of here? Whoa. Alright, another creepy tunnel. Let's find out what's in here.